All right, man, it's your boy D Tate, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today, I am going down the discography of Taylor Swift, aka Tay Tay. We call her Tay Tay on this channel. You know what I'm saying, man. You know, I'm gonna have to holler at Tay Tay one of these days. You know what I'm saying? This music, you know, she already looks good, but this music is making her look better. So, and I'm hearing her story and I can relate to it. So we can sit here and so it's a great icebreaker. You know what I mean? But anyways, I'm gonna shut the fuck up. We're gonna get into this music video. I already heard the song Cardigan. Actually, one of my favorite songs on Folklore. So I'm excited to hop into this video. I know she directs her videos. I don't know if she directs every video. I know that she directed Anti-Hero and Bejeweled. But, you know, I'm respecting it. I'm respecting So, you know, she's a hell of an artist. But let me shut up, get into this motherfucking music, man.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on, cobblestones. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. Smile, black lipstick, sensual politics. When you are young, they assume you know nothing.
Hey man, I'm not gonna lie, I like her her style of, you know, colors in her videos and just the looks of it. It reminds me of like the Renaissance paintings, and you know, that's fucking cool. That is cool.
But I knew you dancing in your Levi's, drunk under a streetlight. I knew you hand under my sweatshirt, baby, kiss it better. And then I felt like I was an old cardigan under someone's bed.
That is fucking dope, man. That is so fucking fire. She hopped inside of the piano and just went into this, like, wonderland.
You put me on and said I was your favorite. A friend to all is a friend to none. Chase two girls, lose the one. But I knew you, playing hide and seek and giving me your weekends.
This budget is so insane, bro. This seemed like she put like a fucking, like a movie budget behind this video, just because of just every scene. The set design of every scene is so fucking fire. You know, even the first scene, it reminded me of like Renaissance paintings. And then she goes inside of the piano, which is fucking fire as well. And then she goes into this, to that nature, you know, and that looks insane. It's just like the set design is so fucking crazy. And then now she's in like in this ocean, is, you know, when she was like running like water, you know what I'm saying? Now she's drowning and shit. That's fucking crazy.
And when you are young, they assume you know nothing.
Crazy budget.
But I knew you'd linger like a tattoo kiss. I knew you'd haunt all of my worries. The smell of smoke would hang around this long. Cause I knew everything when I was young. And I knew you'd come back to me. You'd come back to me. And you'd come back to me. And you'd come back.
Okay, so yeah, Taylor Swift did direct this. The director of photography is Rodrigo Pri. I don't know how to pronounce it. I ain't gonna even attempt to pronounce that. But damn, and that everybody did they damn thing. I'm not even gonna lie. Okay, Tay Tay. After watching this, I already fucked with the song off the rip, you know. But damn, Tay Tay, you coming like that with the visuals too? People don't understand the art of music videos, and you know what I'm saying? People don't understand that the visual ties in with the music, you know what I'm saying? And it just gives the audience a better experience. So for her to be able to direct the video and, you know, at the same time, it just blows my mind. And, you know, we already know, we always talk about her pen game and her songwriting game. So for you to be able to do all these things, it's fucking crazy. And then I didn't even know that that Folklore and Evermore came out in the same year, which is crazy, dropping two albums in 1 year and directing video and all that shit. I respect her grind 100%. And I'm just going to just go through all her discography, you know, just we going to binge like some Netflix shit. We finna binge the catalog, man.